Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And here we have Paris Saint-Germain against Manchester United. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
So the players and officials stand tall for the anthem. Saint-Germain line up in a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it allows for an expansive passing game, and with everyone doing their job properly, it can be difficult to contain. By the
Smalling has given away a free kick. It's not taking it long. That's going to be a booking. Out to the left it goes.
For precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more. Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Saint-Germain didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Dani Alves. Who's he going to play in? Cavani. A really good feat from him. Cavani, massive leap! And the follow-up! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Pogba needs to get it forward quickly. Like a good ball through. Cavani, he's left his man. It's Verratti! Aimed long and direct. Looks to slip it through. Done very well to intervene.
Marco Verratti
tries a through ball. Going for Cavani! And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Juan Mata.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Thiago Motta.
A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. Played out to the wing. Can he score? And it's hoisted clear. To safety. An accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Manchester United just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Rabiot. It's Neymar. Thiago Motta.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's got through to him. He's in, surely.
Sanchez gets it out wide and in space.
Thiago Motta simply had to make that count, and he did it.
Paris Saint-Germain have a free kick.
Yellow or red? It is red. Players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. There may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Rabiot with a long pass.
Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Oh, the ball's come loose! What a demonstrating fabulous determination.
He just will not be beaten.
Good idea, just poorly executed. About that challenge, robust but fair. Lukaku takes control of it and he's on the move. He's gone for it!
Thiago Silva knocks it away.
Alexis Sanchez. It's Alexis Sanchez! More pressure on the opposition goal.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Alexis Sanchez certainly tends to cast his influence, and he's in imposing mood again.
Over to the left. A buccaneering run from the defender. Up for the header! Gorgeous from Cavani!
Listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has.
And
it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted it to that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park, this fella is definitely no slouch.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Gets it back. Valencia. Pogba. And a header! And another time! What a wonderful goal! That's no fluke. It's what he was there for.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Thank you.
feeds it towards the left.
Ozawa goes long.
Half-time whistle goes. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them. Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
Manchester United leading by one in a finely poised game.
It is intriguing to watch and could easily go either way.
We're already into the second period.
Is it in?
Show of character. Rather than let their heads drop, they stood proud and fought hard. Brilliant.
And you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Di Maria.
Cavani
plays it out to the wing. And it's Kozawa.
Cavani. Out wide now. Marcel. Pogba. Pogba.
Dani Alves goes looking. Cavani pushes it out wide. He's got away.
Now the pass.
Cavani.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Alexis Sanchez!
And that would have been some goal.
Alexis Sanchez just backs himself every time. Give him a challenge and he'll rise to it.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
Neymar steered out wide. Lovely little display of skill, that is.
Juan Mata. It's Sanchez.
Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Good interception. Lukaku.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Cut out in the nick of time. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Manchester United haven't made a substitution yet. Motta plays it out to the flank.
He's left his man.
And the Herrera. Sanchez is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
Lukaku,
the ball through. The shot's on! Manchester United! And again they hit the front!
Pogba
versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Verratti.
Out wide to the right. Looks to thread it through.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
He's had a goal!
Alexis Sanchez getting all the congratulations, and rightly so. Going two down would have really hurt.
Up to meet it!
He will be livid with himself.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
And he's there to cut it out.
Paris Saint-Germain are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Now it's Lukaku.
Manchester United are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
It's Lukaku. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Marco Verratti. Di Maria. Maria's delivery. Oh, Red, he sorted that out.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
It's Di Maria! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Lukaku tosses it through. Sanchez to get on the end of this. Lovely feet. Alexis Sanchez. He'll have a dip! Oh, no, it's an own goal!
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, but I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Has
done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
So one moment's crazy confusion, but they all count.
Look, often chances are hard to come by in these games, so just one mistake.
And that's it. This win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, it was engaging.